Breaking news from Hampton. State police are investigating an accident involving a Hampton police officer and a pedestrian. Witnesses say it happened around 7 tonight at Ashworth Avenue at Nudd Avenue. The area remains closed right now. Police are not confirming any information about injuries, but a witness told News 9 they saw someone being taken away in an ambulance. We'll bring you more details as we get them.